Okay, so we've got a graphic card here with a broken fan ribbon cable connector. Okay. Now this is what it looks like. It's damaged. So this will... That will go like this. These two go here. That one goes... Two fans. I think it's this one. It's for that one. So this will normally go in here. There, that one there. Okay, let's have a look at the extent of the damage, see what we can do. How the hell did that happen? Okay. So did that get jammed in there? Okay, I need to figure out how to do this. Okay, I think we can do it this way. Pliers. One. Two. Okay. Three. All right, put that on the side. Something's not right, eh? How can this tip not be hot? Come on. Hello, SureCan speaking. Yes. Yes. Oh, you mean like a... Go ahead. Yes. Look, it's best to bring it in so I can help you better. That will be better, man. Yeah. You got my address? I'm in the middle of the... Yeah, no problem. You can bring it in. I'm just in the middle of the repairs. I'll just have a quick look while you're here, okay?
other repairs, other jobs, but when you're here, I'll have a quick look for you. Yeah, I recommend you bring it. See you. See you. You're welcome. You're welcome. Bye bye. Yeah, I'm gonna give up this hacker bullshit. Yay! Yes! Banana! Ah! Yay! What? I got it! Ready? Me for me? Thanks, man. Thank you. How can we make these metal stick to each other? I have no idea. I need a better solution than this. Okay. All right, one sec. Okay, I think the better solution going to be not to fiddle around with this. Find similar size pins and run them through and put this connector on top. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. So to access the other side, we do need to open up the back side. In this case, a bunch of screws. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Those guys there. Let's clean them all. Let's take these pads out nicely. Okay. It'll be these guys there. Just double check. Yep. One out. Thank you. Okay. So this is 450 degrees from hardcore. won't come out. Okay. Okay, he's not gonna come out, this fucker. We'll make him come out. We will. Okay, he's out. Now the next fucker. Thank you. far, yeah. Okay, let's get this guy out. Can't believe he's not coming in. Try one more time. Maximum air, maximum temperature.
Let's try something else. Yeah. Coming. Yeah. How can I do this? Maybe we can do heat. At the same time, soldering iron. Thank you.
Son of a bitch. Okay, finally. What do we do about these pins? So we need pins that are similar length to that. Okay. I've got to find a similar pin from another board that I can possibly use. So, example, like those ones there from that. Alright, we got a dead GPU here. HD6950. Let's quickly take out this guy's fans. Yeah, this guy seems perfect style, so let's take him out. How did the user manage that to remove, to break it? I don't know. Can be tough on him. One, two, three. Ideally, what we're going to do is inject these guys inside. Okay, let's try to get this in. Okay. Okay, I think that will do. Secure the first one. Okay, that's fine. Next one. Good. Next one is going to be a challenge. Just the last one is going to be super annoying. Fuck you. Here we go. This does not make sense. Problem is the heat is so strong. Can't really hold it down. Maybe what I can do is put some glove on. So hard, I just can't get that goddamn thing inside.
kind of touch. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Okay, good. Now. Okay, let's just secure the bottoms of these. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Now let's just see. Yeah, it fits beautifully. Okay. What a mess that was, okay. Please, people, don't send me such jobs anymore. This is bullshit. All right, the user wanted me to keep it as is, so we'll keep it as is. Maybe a little bit more cleaner. Happy days, finally. See you in the next one.